in his career.
There they are, ladies and gentlemen. It is for the first ever undisputed super middleweight championship of the world. Saul Canelo Alvarez versus Sweet Hands Canelo Alvarez.
Well, we know the last time they had a face-off, there was some furniture that got moved.
Yeah, you know what? Canelo calls himself the face of boxing. Caleb Plant literally slapped the face of boxing, ended up getting cut under his right eye. And speaking of cutting, you need a chainsaw to cut the tension on that stage. You talk about being lit, it's going to be in Fuego Saturday night, my friend.
Let me tell you something, Al Bernstein, Canelo said this one's...